He just got back from the European tour with the Blues Brothers. You know him as the voice of Blood, Sweat, and Tears. You know him as with the Hudson River Rats. We love him. You love him by popular demand. Long Branch, give it up. Long Branch, give it up. Rob Paparozzi.
You know my baby called for Katie, left me a mule to ride. The train pulled out, I swung for a ride. Crazy about hard-headed woman, mine. Well, my baby's long. That's a song I always get to do when I open up the Blues Brothers show. And when you listen to the Blues Brothers movie, those songs you're hearing, there's the arrangements right there. Mr. Tom Bones Malone. We're so happy to have him with us here tonight. Yesterday was anniversary, I think it was 50 years since Paul Butterfield stepped on that stage in Woodstock. Thank you. come on, Chris Eminizer. Look at this weather. I'm not going to say another thing about it, but I'm not going to jinx it. I won't talk about it. It's wonderful. We're going to turn the microphone over. We were able to pull them away. It's Saturday, but it's an away game for the Yankees. So please welcome, from Yankee Stadium, Mr. Ed Alstrom. Yeah. You're going to whip something up for us. If a daddy's rich, take her out for a meal. If a daddy's poor, just do what you feel. Speed along the lane, do a ton or a ton at 25. When the sun goes down, you can make it any good and live by. We're not bad people, we're not dirty, we're not mean. We love everybody, but we do as we please. When the world is fine, we go fishing or go swimming in the sea. We're always happy, that's a living, that's our philosophy. Sing along with us, dee 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 dee. Da 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 da, yeah, we're happy, happy. Da 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 da. Da 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 da, dee 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 da da. Somebody. Thank you. yeah, and it's party time. Bring me bottle, wear your brackles, it will soon be summertime. And we'll sing again, we'll go drive and maybe we'll settle down. If she's rich, if she's nice, bring your friends and we'll all go to town. Well, I'm drifting and drifting, baby, like a ship out on the Atlantic Sea. Well, I'm just drifting and drifting, baby, like a ship out on the sea. Every now and then I wonder, oh, does that little girl ever think of me? Oh. Pack my bags and I travel. People such a long way from my home. Lowdown Blues, George Naha, Chris Eminizer. I was in love with you, baby. Mama, before I learned to call your name, I was in love with you, baby. Charles Brown, the Griffin Blues, thank you so much. Now, I'm just talking about, as we go through these songs, a little bit about the guys. I told you that Ed had off today, but Ed told us he would come, whether there was a Yankee game or not. He said he was going to be here, and he's here. On guitar, we have one of the musical directors from Sam and Dave and Wilson Pickett. On guitar, my old friend from Linden, New Jersey, Mr. George Naha. And when we go out with the Blues Brothers, you know, we get to do this one song, and we kick this song like this because it was a Sam and Dave song, but Steve Cropper played this little lick. So it kind of went down in history, and at the beginning of the song you hear, was it Sam or Dave? Was it Sam? He goes, play it, Steve! Yeah! You know what I'm talking about. Come on, everybody, come on, dance now. Woo! Come on! There we go. Coming to ya on a dusty road. You want good loving? Truckload. So when you get it, you got trouble. Don't worry, everybody. I'm a coming. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Come on, man. I'm a soul man. I was brought up. Hey, George. Style Street. I learned to love before I could eat. I'm educated and good stuff. When I start loving, I just can't stop. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. I know you know the words. I'm a soul man. I'm a soul man. Mr. Bobby Blue Bland. Got that twisted up. And I think he did this song. They did this song in Blues Brothers 2000. But it's an old Bobby Blue classic. I think even the Grateful Dead did it. And it's called Love Light, and it goes like this. I don't want it, it broke my heart. You shouldn't have done that right from the start. I'm begging you, baby, I'm begging you, please. Turn on your light, let's shine on me. Come on, let it shine, 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 shine. Everybody, oh, let it shine, 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 shine. Oh, let it shine, shine, shine. Let it shine, 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 shine. Bring it on down. Without a warning, broke my heart. You shouldn't have done it right from the start. I'm begging you, baby. I'm begging you, please. Turn on your light. Let it shine on me. Just a little bit higher. Come on. Just a little bit higher. Just a little bit higher. Just a little bit higher. How you feeling out there tonight? You got enough to drink, enough to eat? We're not done for a while yet, so we can slow it down one more time. You give your hand to me, and you say hello. Oh, I could hardly speak, my heart. And anyone could tell you think you know me well, but you don't know me. No, you don't know me. No, you don't know the one who dreams of you at night. It longs to kiss your lips. It longs to hold you tight. A friend, that's all I've ever been. Well, you don't know me. Oh, baby, I got the blues tonight. the art of making love. Oh, my heart ached with so much love for you. I was afraid and shy, but I let my chance go by. The chance that you might love me too. You give your hand to me, then you say bye-bye. I watch you walk away beside that lucky guy. You never, never know the one who loves you so. Oh, sing it for my baby, Chris Eminizer.
In dreams all
yesterday. Fireworks. I want to say a big thank you to the Jersey Shore Jazz and Blues Foundation, really, because they've worked so hard all year to put on these kind of shows, big and little, all over the Jersey Shore, and you guys get to come out and hear all this great stuff. We get to come down and have fun with you, so I want to thank you. And also, we got a couple of other, I want to thank Barry Stein and also Tom Baldino for putting us all together and helping us out a lot today. Thank you, Tom. Yeah. But we're not done yet. Because you know what? It's 3 o'clock in the morning, yeah. Well, I'm old. And I'm just biding my time. Give me 3 moments to wait. I got a whole lot on my mind. I'm going back to Louisiana to that girl I left behind. Well, I'll be to Memphis. I ran to Kansas City too. I never saw a woman that could love me like you do. Going back to Louisiana to that girl I left behind. Well, she's my kind of woman, y'all. Just my size. She knocks me out the way she looks me in the eye. Going back to Louisiana to that girl I left behind. Well, she used to live in Shreveport, but then she moved. Bet you 10 to 1 she's gone to Baton Rouge. I'm gonna look her up, but she know what I mean. If I have to walk down the New Orleans, I'm talking too much. Love that I just wanna find my baby. Gonna move on down the line, back to Louisiana, to that girl. Ha ha.
Wasn't even a year when we were down here and we couldn't be down here. And I just came from my house in Little Lake Harbor Township today. We finally got that put back together. And this goes out to everybody down at the Jersey Shore, and that's everybody, because we all went through it, whether our houses got it or not. So we're going to dedicate this to all of our friends from South Jersey all the way up to Connecticut tonight that had to go through that crazy crap last year. Now what has happened down here? I said the winds have changed. Rolling from the north, and it starts to rain. Well, it rained real hard, it rained for a long, long time. Yeah, that's 6 feet of water, streets of a Benjamin. Well, that river rolls all day, people, the river rolls all night. Some people got lost in the flood. Some people got away all right. Yeah, that river busted clear down through the Plaquemines. Yeah, I said 6 feet of water, streets of a band. Can you help me sing it? Louisiana. Come on. Louisiana. They try to wash us away. They try to wash us away. Now we know what they were talking about. Louisiana. Louisiana. They try to wash us away. Oh, they try to wash us away. Take me down. Thank you. President Coolidge came down here on a railroad train with a little fat man and a notepad in his hand. And the president said, little fat man, Lord, Lord, ain't it a shame, ain't it a shame what the river had done this poor farmer's land. Help me sing it one more time. Louisiana. Come on. Louisiana. They're trying to wash us away. Oh, they're trying to wash us away. Louisiana. Oh, Louisiana. They're trying to wash us away. They're trying. We're back, right? Yeah, we're back. Hey, Eddie, help me out, man. Wake these people up. They're having too much fun.
Thank you.
what you do to me. You got a motor like a brand new car, started up from me. The way you move, such a finely tuned machine. Ooh, such a solid groove, the best I've ever seen. Got a motor like a brand new car, started up from me. Started up, started up. Made me feel like dancing. Started up, started up. Made me feel like romancing. Got a motor like a brand new car, started up.
Alstrom. All right, let's see if we can, we'll do something special here now, right? And so we're going to take you down. It's an old song written by McKinley Morganfield, better known as Muddy Waters. And you know who turned me on to this song? My brother Lou. Hey, Lou, come on up, man. Hey, come on up. I know you weren't planning on this. My brother got me started with music, actually. Lou Paparozzi, he was the director down here in Monmouth County for many years, and he doesn't want me to tell anybody that, but he kept things going for a while. That's how we got the gig tonight, actually, you know. Oh, you want to do a little mojo? Take it down there, all right.
Working, just don't work.
He's gonna do a little song about a girl that talked a little funny, you know. She couldn't help herself. Mama's mom, she can't speak a word, but she sure ain't dumb. She said, baby, you are setting my soul on fire. Well, early in the morning when I'm ready to go, she said, that means come on, daddy, satisfy my soul. Well, I got love from the morning till the night just before I roll. Mumbles wants me to buy her a home. She's at that means come on, daddy, won't you buy me a home? Well, I got love from Mumbles just before I roll. Yeah.
Fireworks won't bother us, right? Wow. All right, we'll have to do something that goes with the fireworks. I got one. Barry Stein asked me if we would do this song, so we're going to do it for you. And, hey, Bones, you remember the arrangement on Sweet Home Chicago from the Blues Brothers movie? All right, a key of E. All right. We need everybody to help us sing along. All right, Barry, this is for you, where are you? Back to that old windy city, my sweet home, Chicago. One and one is two, two and two is four. I see my little baby, she's walking straight out the door. Howdy, hey, baby, don't you wanna go back to that same old place? Sweet home, Chicago. Give me some guitar, darling.
to that same old place. Sweet home, Chicago. You know what I'm talking about. Bones Malone, baby.
Thank you.
Chicago. Come on.
Sweet home Chicago. I'll bring it on down. Written by our good friends Eddie Floyd and Steve Cropper. And I think it's appropriate, I think. It's a little thing called Knock on Wood. We're gonna close it down with this, fella. One, two, three, four. I don't wanna lose that good thing. Lightning, the way love is right.
superstitious, like Stevie Wonder. Woo! I can't take no chance. You got me spinning, baby, round in circles. What an army in a train. Well, you love so much better than any love I know. Come on. It's like thunder, lightning. The way you love me is frightening. I bet it all. Oh, good. Ain't no secret, I'm talking about my woman now. Woo! She's my loving cup. Well, she makes sure every morning, she makes sure every evening that I do.
Some soul clapping. Come on up here. Come on, you two soul clappers. Come on up here. Because we need a couple of people to show us how to do this now. There we go. Are you ready? Come on, don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. Soul clap. All right, here we go, everybody. next time. Thank you. We love you. Thank you, Long Branch.
And this concludes our show for the evening. To the Jersey Shore Jazz and Blues Foundation members, thank you. Thank you all of you for working so hard. To Rob Paparozzi. Rob Paparozzi, Long Branch. Lou Paparozzi. Give him some love. The City Long Branch, Barry Stein. We can't do this without you guys, the mayor, the council people. My name is Lou Acevedo. Give me some love. All right.